Hello guys, I am 9 Alpha 3 X-ray Zebra, Michele, Croatia. this is my summer room for radio, because here in Croatia, in Pula, it's very, very hot, about 37 degrees. Okay, today I'm start with a new project by Peter Giuliano, one DDS with double VFO, VFOA and VFOB, and I am starting for project of Giuliano. Now you can see some picture of my DDS. Okay, now I'm powering. And now you can see. Okay, that's it. Now is VFO A. And I go. To my rotary encoder, 100 Hz, step 1 kHz, 10, 100K, 10 Hz, 100 Hz, and go tuning my VFO A. And now, when I put this pin D5, on Arduino, and this is the VFO B. I'm so interesting for 80 meters band, because my friends from Croatia usually working on 8 meters band. Okay, 1K, and this is the frequency. Okay, this is our frequency, local frequency. And now I change VFO to B, to A, excuse me. And now I'm going to another frequency. Okay, this is another frequency for local working. And now is VFO B 3675 and A 3725. Okay. Okay, that's all for the first testing. Testing double VFO by Pete Giuliano, N6QW.
7-3 for now, and thanks for watching. See you very soon. 9 Alpha 3 X-ray Zebra, Michele, Croatia. Ciao, ciao.